SmackDown again. Wasting money on pyro. Seriously, the set hasn't changed in like a billion years. Still looks the same.
Welcome to the final Friday Night SmackDown before WrestleMania. Can you believe the year's biggest event is mere 2 days away, Coach?
That doesn't mean anyone should discount tonight's show, though, Michael. That goes double for the WWE Tag Team Champions. I have it on good authority that Mysterio and Batista may break up tonight. Literally.
I don't know where you get your information from, Coach, but they've managed to weather more than a few storms so far, even with their impending World Heavyweight title match looming overhead.
I trust you've been enjoying the team-building exercises these last few weeks. Well, there's one more to come. With you both focused on your World Heavyweight Championship match at WrestleMania, perhaps the WWE Tag Team Championships are becoming a bit of a burden for you. So tonight, you'll defend your titles against Kane and The Undertaker in a Tornado Tag Team Tables match. Now be careful. I wouldn't want either of our WrestleMania main event superstars getting hurt just days before the show.
Why is she being such a bitch? What did we do to her? Fuck. Alright, so here we are facing The Undertaker and Kane. Tornado tag match. Tables. I should say tornado tag match. For the titles. This should be fun. Squash match. He's definitely going to get put through a table right away.
You think it can't get any worse? Stephanie McMahon goes and pulls something like this. A tables match.
I'm going to keep the table out here.
And deadly superstars.
Where are you going, Kane? Hey. This way. Table's over here.
Oh, man. This is just about the last hole you're going to find yourself in.
The kick connects.
See, I remember how the table match works
in
this.
And there it is. The big boot connects.
If you gotta weaken him out first, or you can just put him through with a random move, but I'm gonna beat up Kane a bit first.
Man, that must have felt like running into a wall.
Injure him a bit before I attempt it.
And there's the reversal.
No, I try to throw him into the turnbuckle. Or the post, not the turnbuckle. You know what I meant. You F off, Taker. I have no interest in fighting you.
And that's a stiff kick.
How did I miss him? There we go. Yeah, you like the table? It hurts, doesn't it?
By putting the tag champs
oh,
in
he's
match
not having any of it. He doesn't want to go in. Oh.
Stephanie McMahon is sowing the seeds of disaster.
Yeah, eat post. I'll put him back in the ring. Ah. Batista! Didn't mean to do that to you, Ray Ray. I'm sorry, my best friend. Whew, that was close. Get a table finisher. Bye. It's that easy. Squash match.
What a match. What a way to lead into WrestleMania.
I give up, Colt. I give up hoping these two would self-destruct. My only hope now is that they tear each other apart at WrestleMania.
We'll find out in just 2 days, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm going to beat the living shit out of Rey Mysterio in that match. Just for shits and giggles. I'm going to let Rey's torture last a bit. Maybe 3 minutes. We'll put him through all the tables on the other side of the ring, all that jazz. Throw him into the barricade a couple times. I would be pissed if the main event of Mania was squashed.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. The showcase of the Immortals. WrestleMania. I'm Michael Cole, joined at ringside by my counterpart, the illustrious Jonathan Coachman.
I didn't sleep a wink last night, Michael. I'm too darn excited. After weeks of trials and tribulations for our WWE Tag Team Champions, tonight they have their biggest test. Rey Mysterio and the Animal Batista go one-on-one for the World Heavyweight Championship.
This is easily the most anticipated match in recent memory, partner. Let's look at how the match came about. The Fates determined Rey Mysterio and Batista would reunite as a team and eventually regain the WWE Tag Team titles. After one earned a title match by winning the Royal Rumble, Edge tried to drive a wedge between the two. His plans backfired, though, as Mysterio took his title at No Way Out. Stephanie McMahon herself threw near impossible odds at this team, but they survived, and tonight they face their toughest challenge yet, a one-on-one match against each other for the World Heavyweight Championship.
So tough. I'm so scared of the little midget Rey Mysterio. So scared.
¿Qué onda? Are you ready for this?
You call me a Honda?
You know what, partner? I mean, it's WrestleMania.
What the fuck? I'm like a Ferrari or some shit. I ain't
a
Honda.
This is every superstar's dream.
Yeah, it's my dream too. You know I'm gonna bring everything I got.
I'd expect nothing less, brother. And you know this animal's gonna come unleashed.
May the best man win, Batista.
May the best man win, Ray.
See you in the ring.
Edge comes out of nowhere, spears him, takes the title off him.
This little love fest you two have been on makes me want to puke. I don't care which one of you takes the belt home tonight. As far as I'm concerned, you're just keeping it warm until I take back what's rightfully mine.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Edge. Are there two messages there? I do.
A WrestleMania without a WWE Tag Team Championship match is just plain ludicrous. Morris and I aren't done with you two yet. We want those titles back so we can bring the A-list back to the tag team division. Watch your backs.
Oh, I'm so scared of you two fucking vanilla midgets. And here we go, WrestleMania. I should have gave Batista like a shooting star press as a finisher.
Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger.
Pull Brock Lesnar.
One half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Batista.
And Batista makes his way to the ring as Michael Cole and John the Coachman are speechless at this big behemoth of a man. As he marches one foot after the other to the ring that holds the match that he will win to become the World Heavyweight Champion. As Justin Roberts sits there in awe of the roided up muscle man that is Batista. Dude, he called me a Honda.
And the opponent, the World Heavyweight Champion, Rey Mysterio.
Just the World Heavyweight Champion, not the other half of the Tag Team Champions? I see how it is, Rey. You don't even care about that belt anymore. You're like, oh, I got this big belt that's too big for me. It doesn't even fit around my waist. I had to put extra holes in it so I could actually attach it to my waist. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you, Rey. I love that feud. And there it is. The belt of all belts. Mysterio comes up to my nipple. My right bicep weighs more than his entire body. Alright, let's have some fun.
And there's the bell. It's two men. Two friends.
Two men. Two friends. One of them will die. It's not going to be Batista.
We may have a knockout on our hands.
And Batista keeps dropping bows. And then tossing hoes. Mysterio's. Oh, this guy rolling out of the way. Who do you think you are? Oh, the reversal. Batista up and over the ropes. Oh, the spin kick. Look at this guy. Oh, Rey Mysterio coming out like a crazed mofo, getting the most attack that we've ever seen in this entire playthrough so far. I can't see. F your table.
Mr. McMahon must spend a fortune replacing these monitors.
The big sidewalk slam or sidebuster. I'm going to get back in the ring here. Can you turn this thing off? This view? It's pretty terrible. You gotta stop punching me, right? Really? I tried to put him through the table, but didn't want me to. Oh, God! Batista's gonna fly! WrestleMania moment! Yeah! Douche! Oh my God, Batista may have been broken in half.
Two. Oh, come on now. Put the
break all the tables.
at this point, you gotta dig deep.
I think you're going.
Find that next gear to come out ahead.
You're going fucking nowhere. Fucking nowhere, Ray Ray.
Six.
Oh, it's camera angle. It's horrendous. I'm just trying to get him on the table. There we go.
What a match. Batista and Mysterio are both such incredible talents.
Hit. Hit. Boosh.
What a sickening thud as
through the table.
To the mat.
Six.
Can I make the jump?
Right through the table.
Can he make the jump? Ah! Oh my god! Oh, Batista, you crazy mofo. Get the fuck out, everyone says, yeah.
Oh, the punch connects. Oh, man, a huge jaw jack.
Yo, what's up? Get out of here.
Nice reversal.
I gotta get back in the ring, Ray. Get back in the ring, Ray.
Looks like he's planning on using that security barricade for something more than crowd control.
He sure is. Chest first. Right into
getting
the top
ring.
Of the barricade.
All right, Batista's just kicking the shit out of Ray here. Ray stopped.
Into the spine buster.
Do I even have submission moves for Batista? That's a good question. Let's bust his leg up. Bust open his knee. His broken ass knee in real life. Oh, it hurts, doesn't it, Ray? It hurts when you're in the ring with a real man. Oh, look at him. Trying to reverse shit. Eat boots.
And there it is. The big boot connects.
I keep busting the leg.
Sometimes the simplest moves work best.
Just destroy him. Kill, Ray, kill. One more time. Just put him in red. No, still not in red, eh?
The tackle.
All right, let's take him down. Drop a knee on his face. And bust him open through his mask.
Oh, and the knee connects.
Poor little Ray Ray. Oh, another reversal. Yeah. All right. Let's see. Shoulder first into the turnbuckle. Oh.
Impact, and then some.
Batista bomb in the corner. Hit him in the head. Head first into the turnbuckle. Oh.
Oh my God.
He's just killing him. I thought these two were friends, Maggle. Ugh.
Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
Bust his leg.
There's a fundamental move.
And toss him. Oh. Oh, it's the Boston Crab.
Submission hold.
Tap out, Ray.
They see a tap out right here.
He really didn't tap out. Are you kidding me? He doesn't want any of it. Stomp a mud hole.
Just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
What is this? Camel clutch.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a
Steiner recliner. Aw. Can I steal his finisher? Can I do the 619?
That's a stiff kick.
Because if so, I really want to win via 619.
A big boot. What a sickening impact. Oh my. Look at the blood just pouring.
I don't know how
face.
To do it though, if I can. Batista bomb. Boosh. Like I said, I gotta. Is he bleeding? Did I make him bleed? I think I did. Yeah, he is bleeding. All
right.
Oh. Big elbow shot. Oh, he's just murder. Just straight up murder. The spear misses. Oh my god.
The
spine buster.
Spine buster. That'll take its toll.
Oh, Hogan leg drop.
Extension on that leg drop.
Oh, boo. I really wanted to use the 619 against Rey Mysterio. How should I win this match then? Well, first things first, I'm going to toss Rey out of the ring. Bye. I'm not done with you yet, punk. Break his back. Spine buster on the outside of the ring. into the steel steps.
Three. What a nasty elbow. Oh, that's just sick.
Poor Ray Ray. Oh, another toss into the ring steps. People would be like freaking out in the crowd right now. They'd be like, stop it, he's already dead. Hey-oh. Submission. I don't think I can win by submission. I don't think Batista's submission skill is high enough. Spear.
This could be it.
And Batista bomb. Oh, he reversed it. Or I just didn't do it in time. That's what happened. Oh, to the ropes. Big shoulder to the guts. Picking him back up. Went by count out. Bye. Just dropped the outside of the ring. You can't stop Batista.
Fear on the face of this superstar.
He is all that is, man. All right, Ray, get back in here.
Four.
Perfectly timed spear. Aw. Spear.
Through playing around.
Stomp him out of hole.
There are those educated
fans. Put him in that camel clutch. See if he taps out here. Tap.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out.
Tap.
Right here.
He won't tap. He refuses. He refuses to tap.
Oh, I've never tap. Executed better.
No, he won't tap, unfortunately.
Tap out right here.
I wish I could do like a super Batista bomb on him or something. That'd be sick. Yeah.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's.
All right. I'm done with you. We're done, ski sunskis. Say goodnight, Ray Ray. Boosh.
Huge Batista bomb. That's not a ride you want to take. One, two, three.
Yeah.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Jim Ross was, what's up on end this damn match? Let's see if Rey Mysterio is perfectly fine. He is. He's standing up. He's happy. He ain't limping at all. He's like, yeah, man, that was nothing. He's not even bleeding. There's no blood on the mat anymore. Give me my belt.
You were the better man tonight, Batista. No doubt.
You put up one hell of a fight yourself, Ray. You got nothing to be ashamed of.
That's true. But tonight is your night. All this is for you. You earned this. Savor this moment, because this is what it's all about.
Ray. Thanks.
Batista bomb through the ring. 9 minutes and 4 seconds. Damn. 9 minutes and 4 seconds of Rey Mysterio getting his ass beat. That was Ray even walking by my question. That's what I want to know. He shouldn't even be alive. He should just be knocked out on the ground. My controller just fell, son of a bitch. We unlocked Mr. McMahon. Okay, interesting. So yeah, guys, that's it. That's the end of the Road to WrestleMania Batista and Mysterio storyline. Before we end this, if anybody is still around that hasn't followed me on Twitch, feel free to do so. But in that follow button, that'd be greatly appreciated. But of course, you could also support me where you see it right on the screen right now. Patreon.com/TheCallMe. Patreon is like a monthly subscription-based service where you could send like $5 a month if you want. It could be $1 a month, really. And every month it will renew itself. You could cancel a payment and change payment anytime you want. Patreon.com/TheCallMe. The Tad app. There's a video I posted on YouTube that explains how that works. So if you want to, just go into the description down below, and there's a link that says Tad in the support section there, and it'll bring you to that video and tell you how to use it and how it works. So if you guys could use that, that'd be awesome. We have like almost $50 American in there, but I need to get like at least 10 people using it per week, and we only get like 6 or 7, so we're so close. So if you guys could help me out with that, that'd be awesome. PayPal, of course, if you feel like donating, it'll pop up on the screen when we're live here. Highest donation has been $20 for Moment Jeep with the Fuck Wall Hacks. Any money you guys donate usually goes to buying more games so we could have more entertaining streams and all that stuff. And of course, you could follow me on the Facebook at facebook.com/herothatcallme. Follow me on Twitter at herothatcallme to stay up to date when we're going to stream and all that jazz. And of course, youtube.com/herothatcallme, where all the videos get uploaded later of the stream in different parts. And there's a whole bunch of other wrestling related stuff on there as well. So feel free to check that out.